CNP community, welcome back to the channel and thank you so much for tuning in. Honeys, I hate being the bearer of bad news, however, I'm not coming with good news. EUIF, you filing online platform, I say means it's unemployed. Beggar, load shedding. Unfortunately, this is where they are right now, and it was also sure before it gets better. So you are encouraged to utilize either the Department of Employment and Labor to submit your new applications, or you can use USSD or the UIF app. If you have already submitted your COP on U-Filing, that's fine. Your next COP will have to be submitted either at the Department of Employment and Labor, or you can submit this on USSD or on UIF app. If you have submitted your application, that's okay. Your follow-up, you can either visit the nearest Department of Employment and Labor, or you can call this number 0800-030-007 to find out the status of your application. Alternatively, you can dial this number *134*843# and go to option 1 to view the current status of your application, option 2 to check your payment status, option 3 for employee registration, and option 4 to submit a COP. Unfortunately, this is where they are now, and you are going to have to exercise patience and allow internal processes to take place. I can only imagine the queues that are going to be at the Department of Employment and Labor offices. If you have been recently paid, congratulations. If you are waiting for payment, hang in there. If you are yet to submit your application, you can only submit it at the Department of Employment and Labor. That is the only platform that is working at the moment. I hope this is clear, honeys. If it is not, please do drop a follow-up question on the comment section. I will gladly answer this, as we will continue to give you accurate, up-to-date information about the UIF. We will continue to answer the questions that you have about the UIF, as well as about the applications. And most importantly, honeys, we will continue to clear a lot of misconceptions that you have about the UIF. So please, honeys, do continue to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Do join our Facebook page, as well as our TikTok.